put everyone on guard mode in case they're winning fights. I will leave both of them to attack the skin walls, maybe make them run off the board. All of these guys should probably be attacking these Norskan Reavers. Is there any more activatable things I should try and press? Not really, but yeah, this guy can go ham.
Wait, hey. Attack the gates.
Warlord of Eight Peaks!
Oh, he's Warlord of Eight Peaks!
Give massive leadership to himself, make him stay in the combat. Try and run her away from this horrible evil mammoth of doom. Have her breathe back towards the troops with the swamp breath. Savage Orcs going down fighting. Scarsnik try and kill the Frostworm up a bit more. These guys can come back. The Trolls rallied. Go help the Doom Divers. Hump Wagons have finished chasing somebody off. Go help the Scarsnicks. I got some new cooldowns ready. I guess I will All the good combat's too far away from me, it's not worth buffing anything there. But nope. I am wrecked where I am. Spirit Leech the Mammoth because it's just in range. Gonna have this Savage Orc perform more of a leadership aura role. Keep the goblins in line. Trolls should definitely be punching the Mammoth. Oh no. Poor Hacky McHack. buff the skulkers. Can't reach to debuff the other thing.
Nasty skulkers.
All right, how are we doing for idle people? Yep, head on over. Yep, kill him. These guys can probably all come back towards this fight. Same here. I'll leave these, I'll leave these shooting towards their victims. Why not? Everyone kill the frostworm that's over there.
Nasty skunk! Stab them!
Please kill! Go on then! Go, go, go!
I'm gonna have him do like last ditch effort to try and kill this mammoth.
Come on!
Your general has been wounded in the fighting and carried from the field, sire. His loss will be keenly felt by those left fighting.
Kill him good! This boy!
Who can we stab? Hey, goblin!
Hey, got the mammoth. Good lad. Funny if he killed the Lord as well.
Gonna kill him!
The war is here!
Stabbers ready!
Oh man, I stopped going after this. Oh, and they rallied as well. Dang, the Norsecans just wouldn't stay down.